this to this one. So we also need tape and maybe scissors. Excuse me. This one, I did use a little bit of it. You can always use it. It's not different. So, so it should be about this length. You have to measure it to be exact. Actually, if you want to be precise, you can use a ruler. Last thing, you want to take the corners on each of them like this, fold them back, making a curved heart shape. Then, last thing is take a piece of tape and tape those corners. Super simple, super fast, and you don't need a whole lot, and I'll demonstrate. So you can use this book, any book. I'm going to show you on my finger book, since this was for me and my channel. So, let's do it like that. So tight oil. Like this, so this little heart is marking it. And super simple, super fast. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you give a thumbs up. And if you enjoyed my channel, make sure you guys subscribe. So yeah, make sure you comment down below your favorite food. Mine, candy. You could have your real. Mine's probably candy, but like a real food. People probably like.